Hey up YouTube, how are you doing? You all right?
You are the sunshine in my life.
So guys, welcome to another video. It is a new year. We have a new series, a new challenge. Everybody, welcome to Gym Hop. So if you've never played beer pong before, we have a concept which is a pre-drink game before a night out. Now, we are all athletes, so we don't drink, do we, guys?
No.
No. Daniel Goodfellow, Oliver Crompton, Yona Knight Wisdom, NW Clothing, Niall Wilson, Luke Stoney, Body Bible, and Ashley Watson. On the end, we've got two great British divers. In the middle here, we have a Team Jamaican diver. Here and here, we have two great British gymnasts, and we have the Jamaican drinker,
who does a lot of sit-ups.
So in the cups are non-alcoholic drinks, and I'm going to pass you over to sophisticated posh Nigel, who's going to explain all the rules.
Right, welcome to the rules of Gym Pong. There is three members on each team, a table and 10 cups in front of each team filled with the drinks of choice. This time it is milk, Coke Zero, an innocent green smoothie. Now in the middle cup, this is called the wildcard cup, and our chosen drink is a raw egg. To decide who goes first, we have something called a face-off. Each member looks into each other's eyes and throws it exactly the same time. Whoever hits the cup, that team starts. Elbows must be behind the cups at all times. Now, a bounce shot is two cups, so the team has to drink two full cups. If a team member throws and the ball rolls back, we then perform a trick shot. It is gym pong, so we experiment a little bit. There's a rule called on fire, so if all three team members land a cup, they are on fire and they get all the balls back to have another shot. This also works in an individual's two cup rule. If you get two balls in one cup, it is game over. It's very important for a team member to pick it up and move it out the way. Oftentimes in gym pong, the ball will be rimming. In this instance, a team member can blow the ball out of the cup. This has a raw egg in it. If a team member lands it, he then gets to nominate one person to do the center cup. Each of the three corners of the cups, there is a conditioning exercise. This is gym pong. This needs physical activity. Only once per game, a team gets what we call a re-rack, where they can position them however they would like. There you have it, guys. The rules of gym pong. Let's smash it.
It's game on. Let's smash it, guys.
Come on! Come on.
Put me in the eyes, yeah?
Got you.
Watch those elbows.
3, 2, 1.
Middle cup, what are you saying?
No!
Right, yeah.
Egg. I got the egg. I got the egg for the shot.
Got to think tactically, right?
Like I say, you're picking this.
I think the guy in the middle looks weak.
Break him.
Dan. I'm going to be... Oh! It's so fit!
Just roll it.
Get it down, you mate.
Oh! It's making my eyes water.
I'm out.
Oh crap.
Get one.
No!
Come on, guys, you gotta be better.
Let's go right hand corner.
Yeah, back right.
Move the cup. Move the cup. Oh, we got handstand walk, lads.
Yona, you have got to run to the first line, touch the second line, handstand walk all the way back, necky milk in 30 seconds.
Got you, bud.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, easy. Nice, line.
For two balls.
You know what you can do, because I need the egg. Actually, no, I might need it.
Yeah, help it.
Oh!
Yeah. Oh. Ah.
Rope climb,
seconds. Rope climb, 20 seconds. Ready, 3.
Come on, Stone.
2, 1, go.
Right, left corner now, yeah?
Yeah.
3 in a row for fire. Come on. Oh, go on now, go on. Oh, you're going for
the cup. You're on fire.
Luke's on fire. He gets the ball back.
What happens if we get this in?
Get back again.
Come on. No way!
That's an exercise
and he gets the ball back.
Four corners, 30 seconds.
All right. Yeah, you get them two there. I'll get that corner, Quentin, you get that one over there. Wait, you're going that way, bruv. You need to be on that side.
No, I'm gonna go.
Yeah,
all four corners, 30 seconds. 3, 2, 1, shot.
Get it down here.
He's dribbled off.
Get it down here, mate. Yeah.
I've hit four, haven't I now?
He's hit four in a row, he's on fire. Every time he now sinks a cup, he gets the ball back. After three in a row, you're on fire.
Come on, Stone.
Oh! Do you want to actually start playing, boys?
We're just ahead.
Rough start.
Oh, balls, lads.
Oh, yes. Oh, same one, isn't it?
So we got all four corners.
I'll do two.
Luke, do bottom two. You go right, I'll go left. Here we go, team.
3, 2, 1, go.
Just chill out a bit, chill out.
Have a rest now. Go on, Nigel.
Ooh, sir. That's nice, that. Nice breath.
How big is it?
I bet you wanted a drink.
You enjoy that one, yeah?
Should we re-wrap?
Diamond had won off.
Yeah, can we get a re-wrap, please? Slanted diamond at the front with one behind.
Right, come on then.
Oh!
You got in again.
Got five
in. Yeah, you're still.
You know why? It's because he's a Jamaican drinker.
I told you I was getting sick, didn't I? I told you I was in.
I believe it.
Very healthy drink, this one.
Oh,
nice, yeah.
I want to try it.
Oh, it's good.
Go.
Oh!
He's taking the egg one. We got nominated.
I think Ash is a pretty quiet.
Ash is like he can
however,
take an
egg. It is Niall's video. It would be a shame to not make him take the egg in his own video.
True.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, plus I took the egg, so I don't care.
On you.
We're going to go with Big Man himself, Niall Wilson.
Whoa! Kind of expected that.
All the best.
It's just proper thick, sits in the throat.
I never think of this idea.
I have more protein makes the game.
Yeah. Right, count me in, boys. Count me in.
3, 2, 1.
Were you chewing it?
Did you chew it?
Did you chew it? No.
Oh, mate. Like and subscribe, please. That's worth it.
How's that? How's
it
going?
Two cups for them.
Boys, we are getting absolutely trashed here.
So we need a big shot boys. Right now.
Oh. No!
Oh! Come on, boys. Step out.
Oh, for God's sake.
Oh, that's poor.
Oh. They are panicking, aren't they?
Just chill a bit, yeah?
Right.
Fine, no, have no fun.
I'll have for a good time.
That's where I did.
Oh, we got two trick shots.
Oh! Trick shot finish.
This finishes the game, it's going to be. You go behind your back and I'll try the top backer.
Yeah. Oh, right line.
No!
The comeback is on.
Oh my God, it's bounced in the room again!
Go on, big finish.
Big finish, team.
Bobby!
We need to do this now.
Come on.
Egg and milk making a cake?
Scrambled.
Milk never tastes so nice.
Right, come on then.
Mate, I'm getting the blowout.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Just broken out of leg.
Oh, I just hit the rim again.
Oh. We could end this game though, still.
Right, to make it slightly worse that they've already lost, Daniel, the last exercise.
Well, it's a brutal one.
We've got 10 hanging pike ups, leg lifts in 30 seconds.
And straight to that close bar.
You ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
Come on, lad. We got time. Easy work. Killer.
Yeah. Oh, congratulations.
Something don't go right.
That is the video. Thank you so much for watching. The gymnasts were the winners. Come on. It's been lots of fun. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you've not tried gym pong, get involved. We're going to make this series massive. Worldwide Olympics. One day. Take it easy, guys. Train smart. Keep it real.